Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight, we are going to be using my Wade & Butcher Sheffield Near Wedge. Excellent razor. Really enjoy this one. And for our soap tonight, we're using Stubble Troubles Rhymes with Orange. This is just a wonderful citrusy kind of floral, just summer scent, but it's going to be perfect for tonight. And in the description, I will go ahead and have all of the ingredients and the scent profile there for you. All right. And here we go. For a brush, we're using the Omega 10098. And I have had that soap blooming. So let's pour off that bloom water and put it on as a pre-shave. Oh yeah. Nice. Nice and citrusy. Really like that. The orange really comes out so wonderfully. All right. So let's go ahead and load this up. So how are you guys doing? You having a good week so far? I hope so. Yeah. Yeah, so far so good for me. And how's your shaves been going? You been having some good shaves? Or you been having some great shaves? Well, hopefully it's been great. Yeah, and hopefully you're well and all's good with you. Now, here we go. I think we are pretty much loaded. So let's give that a try. See how we do. Yeah, so far having a good week on this side. Really enjoying it. Enjoying some good shaves. Hopefully you guys are too. Oh yeah, look at that lather. Good stuff, guys. All right, we're going to put a little more water on that. All right, I think we're there. Look at that lather. Oh, man, that's good stuff. And really, the scent comes out. Oh yeah, look at that lather. Is that awesome? That is just wonderful. All right. Now this is the Wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day in this episode one, which means this is With the Grain. Oh, yeah. Good stuff. Nice. Okay. There you go, guys. Amazing, huh? Now I forgot to do this on the last side, but that's okay. It's all the same. Forgot to show it. No big deal, right? All right, here we go. Nice. Okay. First pass complete. Let's get it cleaned off, see how we did. Oh yeah, nice. Okay, there you go. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Now, right up here, that's going to be episode 2 for you. And right over here, please subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Again, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on episode 2 of Adventures in Wet Shaving.